Horrifying news from Thailand. 36 students, ages 7 to 8, faced a shocking punishment when a teacher used a safety pin to poke their lips. The same pin for 36 kids. What led to this? Well, a 27-year-old teacher got upset after accidentally stepping on a piece of chewed gum. Frustrated and seeking help, she turned to her 50-year-old colleague. Chaos erupted when no student confessed to spitting out the gum. Click subscribe for more updates on Unbelievable Story.